Okay, so an update on the old Massey. So, you know, we changed oil and everything. That's fuel that leaked out when we bled it. But if you look at the oil, she's plumb over full of fuel and oil again. So, we've got an issue somewhere or something's wrong. What I'm going to do just for now is, it rained last night too. I see it's wet, but we're going to drain the oil out and put some fresh stuff in there, leave the filters on there and whatever, and not run it unless we really need to. Now, we're just run it for fun to see if you will start, but we'd want to eventually get her put in that machine shed over there and let her sit for a collector's item. So, this is some of the oil I got out of the Massey, and that looks like fuel and it smells like fuel, so that's great. I drained some of it out and I put some fresh oil in it and hopefully it'll be fine for now because we're not going to be running it every day and it's just if we got to move it or whatever until we can get it placed inside the shed. So we're going to put some oil in there and then we're going to try to start it and see if it'll start or if it'd be airlocked or what. I haven't started it for, was it a week now? A couple weeks or something. So be a true test to see if the fuel leak back down or whatever the heck's going on.
Okay, here we go.
Pretty good. Might be an injector is bad, but so I want to see if this thing will move here. Yeah.
Yeah. Gonna hit up above over there?
No, I don't think so.
Up here?
No.
Can I go by there?
Yeah. Maybe you should just drive it in.
Yeah, I've got some brakes. I'd like to get it out of the way. I'll put it low and try to make sure I don't get that truck all the way over there.
Yeah. could. You could, I think.